NASCAR drivers are modern-day knights, competing for fame, honor, and even the occasional hand of a fair maiden.
They may not look like they're wearing armor, but they are. Because even though you won't find dragons at the racetrack, that doesn't mean there isn't fire.
The roar of the engines, the squeal of the tires, and the race to victory lane. It all says NASCAR. A race car is much more than steel, gas, rubber, and speed. A race car is a science experiment on wheels.
Fire is a chemical reaction called oxidation. Oxygen combines with hydrogen and carbon in the presence of heat to make water and carbon dioxide. Fire is one chemical reaction you want to watch from a distance.
Well, they are frightening. I've been through a couple minor ones, and it was enough to scare me enough to where I knew I didn't want to be a part of it any further than that.
A fire needs three things to burn: fuel, oxygen, and heat. Protecting a driver from fire means reducing or eliminating one or more of these things.
The modern fire suits help with perspiration and the heat and the overall heat in the car, but basically its primary job is to protect you from flame.
A gasoline fire can burn anywhere from 1200 to 1800 degrees Fahrenheit. Fibers like cotton, rayon, or polyester start to burn between 700 and 1100 degrees Fahrenheit. Even fibers that don't burn can melt at those temperatures.
They invented Nomex underwear to put underneath your overalls. In some series, you raced in a shirt and a pair of pants, and they started with the underwear first when they figured out the Nomex and the fireproof fabric, and that evolved into the modern day suit that was made of Nomex.
I've been very fortunate to not have to take advantage of the DuPont Nomex that I'm wearing, but I'm very thankful that it is there because I know what it can do.
Nomex doesn't melt or burn. When it gets above about 800 degrees Fahrenheit, it starts forming a char, a carbon shell around the fiber. The char protects the rest of the fiber so it can't be used as fuel for the fire. The char also makes the fiber thicker, and because fire suit fabric is woven, the thicker fiber makes it harder for oxygen to get through. Harder, but not impossible.
You know, one misconception about our suits is they're not fireproof, they're fire resistant. You know, just like you see things that are labeled water resistant or waterproof, there's a difference. Waterproof will last underwater for an extremely extended period of time, maybe indefinitely, whereas water resistant has a time window, and our fire suits do have a time window.
NASCAR requires that a fire suit protect a driver from an 1800 degree Fahrenheit flame for 5 seconds.
You know, I can get out of a car fully buckled in within 5 seconds. And if you're not out by then you're going to be in trouble.
I can get out of a car pretty fast. It's not how fast you can get out, though, with your eyes open, sitting upright. It's when it's, dark and smoky and you're upside down and disoriented. Those are the times that I worry about.
The inside of a race car can reach 140 degrees Fahrenheit during a race. So you might be surprised that fire suits have multiple layers.
My fire suit's two layers plus the layer of Nomex on the inside.
Even a driver's underwear is fire resistant.
It's a three-layer suit with a one-layer underwear, which is very thick for our industry.
A gasoline fire is hot enough to burn a driver from a distance, so fire suits have to protect the driver from heat as well as from flame.
Which would you use to grab a hot pan, a dish towel or a pot holder? It's not a coincidence that fire suits and pot holders are both quilted, but the quilting isn't the important part. It's what's between the layers that's important.
Anytime you have a layer or a barrier with air, it's also an extra preventative to slow down the heat process from transferring through.
Gases, like air, conduct heat much worse than liquids or solids. So air pockets between layers of fabric decrease heat transfer. It's the same reason you put double or triple pane windows on your house. The air or other gas between the panes reduces how much heat gets conducted from inside the house to outside the house in winter.
Like dragons, fire is a rare occurrence at the racetrack, but the best knights are always prepared for the worst case. Each driver gets in his car knowing he's fully protected. Lucky for NASCAR drivers, modern fire suits let them look hot without getting hot. And that is pretty cool.